There's an open letter to Arthur Sulzberger of the New York Times from his employees. If only the same could be done with Sotheby union workers, why haven't they done that? In fact, all of New York that's not wealthy, we all demand that the Diana doll, that's Mike Bloomberg's, I don't know what word to use, Mike Bloomberg's girlfriend, some people say beard, Diana doll, she's a Diana doll. Mike Bloomberg buys people. He has a Charlie Rose doll. He props Charlie Rose up. That's his Ken doll. He is the Ed Koch doll. He is the Diana doll. And he helped to put Diana Taylor on every board possible in New York City. And she's a horrible person. She wants to be an Audrey Hepburn. She's emaciated. And she is a power-hungry creature posing as a human. And she hates poor people and middle-class people, and she wants these union workers to join the rest of the poor and unemployed. She said that if Sotheby's makes a deal with them, she will resign. Well, Diana Taylor, resign.